the hell is 2B?
Scanning. Fox signal located.
Put it on the map!
Alert. Large-scale ground tremors detected. Underground soil structure is no longer stable. Cause is likely a high-magnitude earthquake. Proposal. Evacuate immediately.
I'm not going anywhere! To be! Are you?
Oh. Nights.
Oh no. To be.
Black box signal for Yorha Unit 2B offline. Death confirmed. Data exchange engaged.
Yorha Unit 9S has completed repair and reconstruction of all damaged areas. Unit is ready for reactivation.
Yorha Unit A2 also ready for reactivation.
Proposal. Illuminate surrounding area.
Analysis. Units 9S and A2 are safe.
No problems detected.
Only one issue remains. We comprise the Yorha support system. If the A2 and 9S units are operational, we are required to attend and support.
Agreed.
Displaying positions of units A2 and 9S.
So then, what happened to command?
Number two, go! I can handle—
No! Number four!
Activation of Unit A2 confirmed. Good morning, A2.
Who are you?
Tactical Support Unit Pod 042. This pod has been tasked with providing firing support for Yorha Unit A2.
I didn't ask for help.
Affirmative. No request was received from Unit A2. Rather, it was the final order from this pod's previous support assignment, Unit 2B.
Well, it's unnecessary.
Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority to override this order.
Whatever. What the hell is that huge thing?
Unknown.
You're pretty useless, you know that?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Why the hell would I do that?
In order to provide optimal support, pods must be supplied with data relating to the activities of supported units.
Not happening.
Unit A2 should state her intentions.
What did I just say?
If an attending support unit is not provided with data related to the activity of its target, it is programmed to automatically repeat the request every 30 seconds until such data is made available.
Are you kidding me?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions. Needlessly repeating conversations on the same topic is a waste of energy resources.
You're the one who keeps talking.
Have passed. Proposal. Unit A2 should...
Stop! My intention is to beat the hell out of every goddamn machine I can find. Is that enough for you?
Affirmative. Scanning and marking of nearby machine life forms complete. Goliath-class enemies detected in desert... Area. Proposal. Goliath-class enemies should be destroyed.
Don't tell me what to do.
Pods are not authorized to issue commands. Proposals are merely recommendations based on data provided by Unit A2. Proposal. Unit A2 should state updated intentions in order to secure more usable data.
Shut the hell up.
Negative. This pod is engaging in activity based on the final order of Unit 2B. Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority to issue commands.
Look, just stay out of my way.
Affirmative. Thank you. marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
That should be everything.
Thank you.
So much for Goliath class. That was over before it started.
Negative. Enemy machines remain in the area.
What the hell is that?
It appears to be a machine life form that has adapted to the desert environment. Proposal: destroy the enemy machine.
Yeah, that's real helpful. He's tough. Time to bust out B-mode.
Alert. The use of B-mode to increase nuclear fusion output carries unacceptable levels of risk. And defensive boost is offset by lower defense and increased maintenance costs. The feature was removed from newer models for this reason.
Guess it's too bad I'm not a newer model.
Features.
Don't patronize me.
Thank you. Escape recommended.
Where am I?
The EMP attack appears to have caused hacking damage to Unit A2's memory modules.
So this is my memory area. But why are you here?
Support units are required to monitor a target's internal systems in case of breakdown.
Next time, ask me before you go poking around in my head. You and I are the same. We have no one to help us. We can only cry and scream.
I said shut up!
Just shut up.
Pod 153, commencing data sharing.
Affirmative. Launching compressed conversation mode. Compressed conversation mode complete. Affirmative. Awaiting report on the effects of Unit 2B's memory data on Unit A2's self-consciousness.
Understood. Updating as reference data for support activity. Good morning, A2.
What the?
Analysis. Your High Unit A2 was restarted 5 minutes and 42 seconds ago. The cause was excessive strain due to battle against a large machine life form.
All this goddamn sand is starting to piss me off.
Alert. Fuel filter performance deteriorating. Fine particulate matter seems to have entered the filter while fighting in the desert. Proposal. Replace the faulty part immediately.
You make it sound so easy.
Records indicate said part was once used at the resistance camp.
The resistance camp. Those machines fighting each other?
Thank you so much for saving me.
You're a machine too.
Wait, please. I have no intention of harming you. My name is Pascal, and while it's true that I am a machine life form, I also detest fighting of any kind.
Uh-huh. Machines don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us. And I swore to make them pay.
I see. If that will save your soul, then so be it.
Just shut up and leave before I change my mind.
You... No, never mind. You have my thanks.
Filter will cause significant problems with fuel distribution. Proposal: replace the faulty part immediately.
Yeah, I know.
Coordinates confirmed for a colony centered around a machine life form known as Pascal. Location marked on map.
You don't know when to shut up, do you?
That's everything those redhead twins wanted. Guess I'll hand it over.
Thank you.
What's that?
Proposal. Use Podfire to force him to stop.
Those desert roses the twins wanted should be around here somewhere. But finding them is gonna be a serious pain. Why are they running such dangerous missions in the first place? That's it for the Desert Roses. Time to head back. Why are the twins being stuck with all these crap jobs?
Hypothesis. Continued crap jobs will eventually have a deleterious effect on the entire organization.
I'd better talk to the lady in charge about this.